The corporal in charge of the Community Relations Branch of the Royal Saint Lucia Police Force says that the island schools are getting from bad to worse. From January to June, police were summoned on various occasions to conduct random searches on students. Most times, the police were called by teachers and students who informed on their classmates. Police say that in large measure, parents are to be blamed for the situation.
What I need to say to the parents out there, they need to be more vigilant, because what is not everywhere cannot see what is everywhere. The police is not everywhere. The parents are at home all the time. And it is their responsibility to ensure that students do not come to school with weapons. However, some of them may not know. And I need to say to the students too, the very weapon that you bring to the school could be very well used against you.
Among the weapons seized from students was one round of live .38 ammunition, razor blades, and a rope taken from an 11-year-old primary school student who was attempting to commit suicide. Police says at times these students experience domestic violence. In addition, they say that the students who carry weapons say they do so to protect themselves from harm, while others arm themselves to carry out criminal acts.
I need to say, with reference to the internet, parents, guardians need to be very, very vigilant when it comes to supervising the children, because we have a lot of sophisticated crimes happening now. You know, we started getting a lot of the kidnaps, you know, certain things that we never saw in this country, especially among our young people, are happening now. And, you know, if you have a survey at the Boys Training Center, you'll see the amount of young boys that we have up there. And some of them are as a result of, you know, the environment at the home.
The Community Relations Branch of the Royal Saint Lucia Police Force in 2010 launched a program at schools called the School Crime Watch. The program is aimed at assisting students to detect strangers, including sexual predators, on the school grounds. The police have called on the schools to beef up that program to help reduce the problem of school violence. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.